Hi, this is Eric Thompson, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install Caiman using the Quickstart guide at our README. And I'm going to assume you are starting from scratch and don't have anything installed yet. And we're going to do it on Windows because that's what tends to give people the most problems. So since we're assuming we don't have anything installed yet, we're going to start by installing Anaconda. And we're going to use the minimal Python package manager, which is called mini conda, and you can get that by clicking here in the quick start guide. And we can go down to the Windows row of the table here and click to download the mini conda installer. And once that's downloaded, you can just click on the executable, which will start the install. And I'm going to let it add mini conda to my path environment variable because this is the first time I'm installing conda on this computer. Now that conda is installed, you can open the Anaconda prompt. So you can hit your window key and just start typing the word Anaconda. And that will show you that Anaconda prompt button. So you can open that. So at your Anaconda prompt, first, you can install Mamba in your base environment. So what this is doing is it's installing the Mamba library from the ConDaForge channel. So Mamba is basically a drop-in replacement for conda. It's a faster package manager. It basically does the same thing that conda does. It's just a bit faster. And then we install Caiman using the Mamba command. And we're also here creating a virtual environment named Caiman. So we're really doing two things with this command. So we're creating a virtual environment named Caiman, and then we're using the ConDaForge channel to install Caiman. And then in the next step, we're going to activate the virtual environment named Caiman. This step can take a few minutes because we're actually installing a lot of dependencies that Caiman has, like TensorFlow and NumPy, Matplotlib, lots and lots of other things. So depending on the connection speed, where you are, this could take quite a while. When I'm someplace with a slow internet connection, it can take 30 minutes. So that took me about 6 minutes. So you see this, it says that we've now created the virtual environment. You can activate it using Activate Caiman. It says you can use Mamba, but you can also use conda. So I'm going to follow the instructions in step one and just use conda to activate Caiman. And so you can see in parentheses here, it says base. That means we're in the base virtual environment. Whenever you use Caiman, you want to be in, you want that to say Caiman. So you want to be in the Caiman virtual environment. So when you conda activate Caiman, you always want to do that before you use Caiman. So now we've, you can see a couple of these lines. Those are set important environment variables that have to do with multiprocessing. But now this word in parentheses, which is the name of the virtual environment, says Caiman. So now we've successfully activated our virtual environment. So now we can go to step two. The second step is to download code samples and data sets that are used in the demos. This also creates a directory called Caiman data in your home directory. And you do that just by running this command, Caiman manager install. So this can take a minute. Downloaded some data and created a directory. So let's use the dir command. And so now you see there's this folder, Caiman data, in our home directory. So we can cd into that folder. And it's created a demos folder, and there's some docs, there's some example movies. And these are all things you'll use when you get started with Caiman. And now we can try out one of the demo notebooks, which is step three. So we can cd into, so we're already in our home directory. So we want to cd, and we've already changed into the Caiman data directory. So let's cd into demos notebooks and run the Jupyter notebook. And so these are all the different demo notebooks we provide. And you can click on any one you want. Here we recommend running demo pipeline because it's one of the two that has the most details. We give a kind of, there's a table of all the different demo notebooks and a little description of what they do. But let's click on demo pipeline. Double click on it. And to run a Jupyter notebook, you just hit Shift Enter. So there's two different types of cells. There's markdown cells, which are basically text with formatting, and then code cells that run code. And to go through them, you just run Shift Enter. So the code in this cell is currently running because there's a little asterisk next to it that shows that it's running the code. So it's just doing the import. And so then you can just read through the text and run the code. And that's how you'll learn how to run constrained non-negative matrix factorization on this demo data set. And we've successfully installed Caiman. All right. Thank you for watching this video. Good luck. And if you need installation help, you can find out about that at the README. And if you want to look at the different demo notebooks, you can. And if you need help or have questions, there's a list here at the README. And if you want to come and contribute, there's a discussion there also. All right. Have fun analyzing your data. Hope to see you at the forums. Bye.